says 15 Marines and one Navy corpsman were on the cargo plane flattened in a soybean field, killing everyone on board.
There's a plane crash on County Road 286 near the county line.
First responders finding debris strewn across several miles, and witnesses heard a mid-air explosion. The KC-130 took off from Cherry Point, North Carolina, headed for El Centro, California. But while over Mississippi at 20,000 feet, the plane lost contact with air traffic control and began to lose altitude. An eyewitness reported seeing smoke from the plane as it twirled down.
At first, I thought it was like a stunt plane, you know, acrobatic deal, the way it was nosediving down.
Sometime before impact, it turned over, hitting the ground upside down with almost no skid marks. The air crew attached Reserve Squadron 452, the Yankees based in Newburgh, New York. Some of the Marines from Camp Lejeune, North Carolina. Pentagon officials calling the KC-130 one of the safest planes in the fleet.
If there wasn't a mayday call or any kind of communication, that would suggest that whatever occurred in flight at 20,000